Welcome to Pawtucket High School and Ron Schultzfield for tonight's Home Run Football Game. Full-time meeting between the Durand, Arkansas. Full-time meeting between the Durand, Arkansas Panthers and the Pawtucket Crickets. For Durand, Arkansas, they'd like to be recognized as a team. Here are your 2023 Durand, Arkansas Panthers under head coach Rod Rosemeyer. For Fall Creek, we honor our seniors who are participating in their last home football game here at Ron Schultz Field. Number three, Jacob Watke. Number seven, Brian Birdsall. Number 11, Isaac Stanky. Number 32, Mason Anizak. Number 34, Bo Ballrath. Number 51, Sullivan Monier. Number 54, Elijah Matthews. And number 69, Ethan Frederick. And the rest of the Crickets under head coach Tyler Mickelson. Durand, Arkansas has won the toss and elected to defer. Pawtucket will kick off and defend the north goal. Correction, Pawtucket will receive and defend the north goal. Cole Weisenbeck to kick off for the Panthers. Jacob Watke, Brian Birdsall deep for the Crickets. Jacob Watke returns the kickoff. Tackle and a play by Landon Glaus. Crickets start off first and 10 at their own 35. Brian Birdsall, the ball carrier. Tackle on a play by Joey Baker and Brady Weber. Second and 9. David Kirch's pass complete to Isaac Sankey. Tackle play by Luke Weber. First and 10 Crickets at their own 45. Thank you. Bell and Kramer to ball carrier. Tackle play by Cole Weisenbeck. No gain, second and 10. First and 10 has complete to Jacob Watsky. Tackle play by Ethan Herbert and Brady Weber. Third and 1. Brian Mertz on the ball carrier. Tackle play by Cole Weisenbeck. Fourth and 1. Timeout, ball break, the first time out of the half. Nathan Kurtz on the quarterback sneak. First and 10 Crickets at the Panther 44. First and 10 Crickets at the Panthers 16. Delay a game. And the Crickets, 5-yard penalty, first and 15. A shuttle pass complete to Birdsall. second and about nine. First and shuttle pass incomplete. Third nine. Curtis pass complete, Isaac Stanky. Coverage on a play by Seth Bauer. First and goal, Crickets at the Panther 2. Flames are down. Encroachment against the Panthers. Half the distance. First and goal from the one. Ryan Birdsall, ball carrier. Gang tackled by the Panthers. Colin Kramer, 1 yard touchdown run for the Crickets. Ethan Westray to attempt the extra point. Holding will be Nathan Kurtz. Westray's conversion kick is good. 7-19. Up to go in the first quarter. Buckridge 7. Durant, Arkansas, nothing. Ethan Westray to kick off for the Crickets. Ryan Mason. Jackson Weiss. Deep for the Panthers. Brett Reno returns the kickoff. Set Ryan Mason, the ball carrier. Second play by Gus Prankus. Second and nine. Seth Bauer, tackle for a loss by Sullivan Lanier. Third 14. So 20. Kirsten's pass complete to Garankus. Tackle play by Luke Weber. First and 10, Craig at their own. First and 10, Craig at their own 31. Alan Kramer, ball carrier. Tackle on a play by Seth Bauer. Second and six. Kirsten's pass complete to Jacob Waskey. Tackle play by Cole Weisenbeck. First and 10 Kragans at their own 48. Kurtz to Whitey again. Tackle play by Brady Weber. Second and two. Brian Mertzel, ball carrier. Initially contacted in the backfield by Joey Baker. Third and four. Kurtz's pass, incomplete. Then for Caleb Sankey. Pass broken up in a play by Luke Weber. Ben Pilger of bunt formation for the Crickets. Ethan Hurlberg, deep for the Panthers. Punt is down. Panthers are up first and 10 from their own 17. Jackson Weeks, Booker, tackle play by Caleb Sankey, second seven. Joey Baker, tackle for a loss. Michael Coley, third and nine. Ethan Hurlberg, pass complete. Joey Baker, tackle the play. Field Coley. Fourth and seven. Jacob Lofke, deep for the Crickets. Ethan Hurlberg, punt formation for the Panthers. Lofty returns Hurlburt's. Lofty returns Hurlburt's. Punt. Tackle play by Brett Redung, and Joey Major. First and 10 crickets for Rowan 41. Curtis pass complete, Isaac Stanky. Tackle play by Luke Weber. Second and three. End of the first quarter, Fall Creek 7, Durant, Arkansas, 0. Curtis pass, incomplete, intercepted for Jacob Watke. Covered on the play by Brady Weber. Third.
Second and 10. First and 10 point to Jacob Watkins. First and 10 credits to the Panther 35.
and two. Kurtz is batting a plate. Center is excited. Third. One down. Think of a seeker against the Crickets. Think of a seeker against the Crickets. Five-year penalty. Second and seven. Curtis pass complete to Brian Birdsall. Initially hit on the play by Seth Bauer. Cole Weisenbeck also on the cut and tackle. Third and four. Kurtz's pass complete, Isaac Sankey. Tackle play by Ryan Mason. Bert and Tim Chris at the Panther 19. Correction, 24. Curses pass incomplete. Jennifer Jacob Wathke covered the play by Brady Weber. Second and 10. Brian Birdsall, ball carrier. Brian Birdsall, ball carrier. Legal procedure against the Crickets. Penalty is declared. Third and 10.
Thank you. Thank you. court.
Let's 50s and draft will take $200 deep high. Congratulate your president for your pride. Number 1, 2, 5, 8, 1. 1, 3, 2, 8, 1. The story of Waterbell. But WWE said all nothing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
It'll be first and 10, Panthers at their own 29. Brian Mason Walker. Tackle play by Ethan Frederick and Ian Hopper. Second and about eight. Fumble on a play, recovered by Caleb Foley. Crickets take over, first and 10 at the Panther 30. Nathan Kirch's pass, incomplete. Jennifer Isaac Steinke, broken up the play by Ethan Hurlbert, second and 10. Nathan Kurtz, tackle for a loss by Cole Weisenbeck. Third and 11. Kurtz's pass incomplete, intended for Caleb Sankey, fourth and 11. Kirsten's pass complete. Complete to Jacob Lopke. First and 10 credits at the Panther 18. Burtzel shuttle pass complete to Burtzel. Tackle play by Joey Baker. Second and 6. Brian Burtzelbacher. Tackled by Joey Baker. First and goal crickets at the Panther 5. Brian Burtz on the ball carry. Second and goal, just upside the 5. Brian Burtzall, flag on a play. Brian Burtzall, an apparent holding against the Crickets. Second and goal from the 14. Curtis pass, incomplete. Then for Jacob Wapke. Third and goal. Curtis, sweep pass complete. The Burtzall, fourth down. Ethan Westray to attempt a 27-yard field goal. Field goal is no good. Panthers take over, first and 10 at their own 20. Herbert's pass complete. The Jackson Weiss. Tackle play by Jacob Watke. First. First and 10 Panthers. There will be four. Roberts, shuttle pass, complete to Mason. Tackle play by Nathan Kurtz. Second and 9. Herbert, pass complete. The Weiss, loss on the play. Third and 12. Ethan Herbert and the quarterback keeper pursued on the play by Isaac Steinke. Fourth and a little over 10. Herbert and punt for Mason. Watky deep for the Crickets. Craig Sigler, first and 10. They're on 39. Versus shuttle pass complete. Colin Kramer. Ryan Mason in on a tackle. Second and 2. Kurtz's pass complete, Isaac Slavy. Tackle play by Joey Maker. And Seth Bauer. Third and 2. Third and 2. Timeout, Paul Creek, their first time out of the half.
I'll be over at the on the pilot again in a little late. I'll hit around the net. But I can say, get it more of you. Cut me down.
Brian Burt, softball carrier. Tackle play by Mason Burt. Fourth and one. Pilgrim in front formation for Crickets. Herbert deep for Panthers. Ball starting at the Crickets. Over first and 10 at their own 15. Over first and 10 at their own 15. Aiden Herbert on the quarterback keeper. Tackle on the play by Lincoln Burr. First and 10, Panthers drone 26, drone 26. Brian Mason, ball carrier out of the Wildcat. Second and nine. Brian Mason's pass complete to Ethan Herbert. Tackle play by Brian Hertzall. First and 10, Panthers at their own 42. Ryan Mason, ball carrier, met on the play by Sullivan Monier. Second and 11. End of the third quarter, Public 14, Durant, Arkansas, 0. Herbert pass, there's a flag and a play. Herbert pass is picked off by Brian Mertzall. Legal block against the Crickets. First and 10 Crickets with their own 41. Colin Kramer, the ball carrier. Taking a play by Ryan Mason. Second and 7. Kurtz is passing a plate, intended for Isaac Snagy. Third and 7. Kurtz's pass incomplete. Jennifer Jacob Watke, 4th and 7. Ben Pilgrim, one for Mason Rodriguez, Herbert, deep for the Panthers. Panthers take over, first and 10 at their own 36. Ryan Mason, the ball carrier, tackle the play by Ethan Frederick. Play, got to play. Face mask against the Crickets. First and 10 Panthers just inside the Cricket 30. Joey Baker, the ball carrier. Tackle play by Gus Frankus. Second and 6. Brian Baseball, Walker, play, gotta play. Holding against the Panthers. Second and 16. Mike Mason, tackle for a loss, hey, by Nathan Kurtz. Third and a long 18. Herbert pass incomplete. Fourth and 18. Hurlburt's punt goes out of bounds. Going to stay over first and 10. Throwing 15. With 4 minutes left to go in the third quarter, it's Stanley Boyd, 24, Eau Claire Regis, 23. Shuttle pass complete to Birdsall. Shuttle pass complete to Birdsall. Second and 7. Little procedure against the Crickets. Second and 12. Colin Kramer, the ball carrier, game tackled by the Panthers. Curtis pass complete to Birdsall. Tackle for a loss. Fourth and 11. Down. Panthers take over first and 10 at the Panthers take over first and 10 at the Cricket 48. Ryan Mason, the ball carrier. Tackle play with the Kirkers and Gus Prankus. Second and four. Ethan Hurlbert, ball carrier, forced out of bounds by Gus Prankus. First and 10 Panthers at the Craig 33. Walker, tackle play. I guess Frank is playing at a play. Personal foul face mask against the Crickets. First and 10 Panthers, the Cricket 21. Hurlbert's pass, incomplete. Second and 10. Ryan Mason, ball carrier, tackle play.
By Gus Prankus. Hey, Gus Prankus. Hit the curtains. Third seven. Hurlbert pass, incomplete. Fourth and six.
Ryan Mason's pass complete. Ethan Hurlbert for a 17-yard touchdown for the Panthers. Hurlbert's conversion pass is no good. 4:21 left to go in the fourth. Ball Creek 14, Durant, Arkansas 6. Cole Weisenbeck to kick off for the Panthers. Colin Kramer deep for the Crickets. Kramer returns the kickoff. Crickets are up first and 10 at their own 32. Curtis pass complete to Caleb Sankey. Tackle play by Ryan Mason. Playing and a play. Holding against the Crickets. Second and 13. Timeout, Durant, Arkansas. Their first time out of the half. Corbell updates. 4 minutes left to go in the game. Mondovi 31. Elkbound 7. With 11 minutes left to go in the game. Eau Claire Regis 31. Stanley Boyd 24. Burton's pass is intercepted in a play by Ethan Hurlburt. Ethan Herbert, ball carrier. All right, let's go. Tackle play by Ian Hopper. Second and nine. Herbert's pass is incomplete. Third and a long eight. Herbert's pass complete to Jackson Weiss. First out by Caleb Sankey. First and 10 Panthers, 27. Herbert's pass, incomplete, second and 10. Herbert's pass complete to Jackson Weiss. Third and three. Herbert's pass incomplete. Fourth and three. Timeout, Ball Creek, their second time out of the half. Complete to Hurlburt. First and 10, Panthers, just inside the cricket 15. Hurlburt's pass complete, Ryan Mason. Second and 6. Graham in Arkansas, their second time out of the half. Third and 6. Thank you. Turnover pass incomplete. Fourth and six. Brudding's pass complete to Ethan Herbert for a 10-yard touchdown for the Panthers. Panthers to go for two. Hurlburts, conversion pass, Hurlburts, conversion pass, good, 38 seconds left to go in the fourth quarter, Longview 14, Grand Arkansas 14. Waski and Mertzall deep for the Crickets. Cole Weisenbeck to kick off for the Panthers. Lockie returns the kickoff. First and 10 Crickets. First and 10 Crickets. From their own 26. Cohen comes. Kirk spikes the ball. Be a second and 10. Curtis pass incomplete. Third and 10. Nathan Curtis' pass is incomplete. Fourth and 10. Timeout, Grand Arkansas. Their third and final timeout. Curtis pass complete. That is exciting. Timeout, Paul Creek. That is your last timeout. Ethan Westray to attempt a 30-yard field goal. Field goal is no good. We have overtime. It'll be the 12th overtime in cricket football history and the first since 2016. Falkirk won the toss, elected to go second. Durand will have the ball first in overtime. Overtime will be played on the south end zone. Brian Mason Walker. Tackle play by Sullivan O'Neill. Second and 7. Herbert's pass complete to Gavin Yonke. First and 10 Panthers at the 13. Ryan Mason with a 13-yard touchdown run for the Panthers. Timeout, Bryan, Arkansas. Herbert's diversion pass complete to Brady Weber. Crickets will have their try coming up. Ryan Birdsall Walker. Tag a play by Ryan Mason. Second and 8. Purchase pass intercepted on a play by Jackson Weiss. Ball game is over. Your final score in overtime, Grant, Arkansas 22, Falkirk 14.